Now batting for La Cunada, Davis Bender. Batting for La Cunada, Leon Chen.
Isn't close.
One back already?
No.
Now batting for La Cunada, number 17, Anthony Santana.
All right. good hack.
Tyler Breckheimer.
Close that gate up there, coach. Close that gate.
Yeah, I know we were so engaged together. Zach and Shane were playing together. The difference is that Shane was off. Zach drove himself in the game.
Woo!
Batting for Cheviot Hills, Nikki Wissett.
Way to go, Davis.
Batting for Cheviot Hills, number 11, Zan Ashton.
Come on, Zan.
Thank you.
Come on. Get him.
Is it Bonici or Bonici?
Bonici.
Bonici.
Yeah.
Bonici.
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 Thank you.
Armand is at third, right? Armand.
Armand, yeah.
Armand, okay. All right, see ya.
He's not watching! Oh!
Out of number 5, Nick Caramian.
I found the video, thank you.
So you have any kids yet?
Yes, cool, thank you.
3 kids?
I watched it already.
All right.
22 and 15 and 12.
How about you? You got 2 boys. I'm starting to
play. You did, you're young.
Yes. Oh, shoot!
I went to the photographer.
Okay,
you know. I think
your
mom
and
dad. Well, don't you know the story that your parents set my mom and dad up on a blind date? You ever know that story?
No way.
Your parents set my parents up on a blind date. Absolutely.
That's how they met?
Yes.
Yes.
I miss your mother. Your mother was so
strong. Yes!
Yes! Yes!
Remember
that,
right?
I'll see you tomorrow.
he was down here?
He was my dad. He was very much. But you know, my dad has daycare.
Whoa!
My dad has daycare, my brother goes to work, and then I come down once in a while.
Leo.
Now batting for La Cunada, number 23, Leon Chen.
Yes.
Stanley Cup.
So, a rules question. Injured player.
Nice pick.
Connor Green cannot play. What is that? What is the rule on that? I don't know if this part's even realistic. I'm not sure if this thing is even realistic on that.
Cheviot Hills, DJ Pitcher Rumsey.
Tournament, Jim Ardell says that it just skipped a spot, no out. Okay, good with that. Thanks.
Bye. Just compress the lineup, basically.
Yeah, just skip a spot. Yeah.
Alright.
My son is 11. I've got two boys. 9 and 11.
They were Pintos the last time I talked about it.
Yes.
It was a few years too. Memorial Day.
Yes.
And Don Heller was here. Don Heller's dad.
Greg, yes. So, my boy's 11. He's on the 11U All-Star team. They've got nowadays they've got instead of Mustang was 9 and 10, and it was a 9U team and a 10U team. It was a mixed team, 9 and 10. I've got two, my youngest doesn't play. He doesn't feel like head kicks.
Well, my oldest sense that band.
No, I'm thankful. I'll take this off.
Right?
Right. Got another joke. Yeah.
How old
are you? So, do you know? 26
years old.
Oh.
Do you know Mark Cuban?
Yeah, sure. His dad was Mitch. Yes.
Now batting for Cheviot Hills, Mark, number 8, Jack Geller.
Ended up getting SC. Got drafted by the Cubs. Yes, a couple years and then got cut and he stopped playing. He's out here helping me.
Oh, good.
Ross. Yes.
So what brings you out here?
I like it.
Batting for La Pinata, number 2. Bajan or not.
So I go up there and
now
I shouldn't
have been. So is he married with kids?
No. Not married, no kids. He works at a home with challenged adults that need supervision. It's like a state and I have to make sure they take care of them. Don't fight each other. You know, and they have caretakers. He likes it up there.
Tell him I said hi.
Oh, I will.
Tell him.
I'm ready.
Yeah, plus the HBVA.
Alive and well. With the tournament. You know, that,
yes.
This is the best.
Yeah, we should have to go to Mid-Valley. Right?
Do I remember that? Of course I remember that.
Nathaniel, where's Harrison?
My daughter and you played softball at Mid-Valley. There's a softball field.
Right.
In some thing that you could play. What was the other one? It was the BCAA.
BCAA, yeah.
That was a good one.
Yeah.
You still got all the badges and stuff. Yeah. That was fun.
Nice. Come on, touch it.
How about if you like Kenyatta number 31, Luca Bonici?
We got second place at BCA.
Right.
I saw that trophy. That trophy's like bigger than me.
I remember that was a big moment.
Yeah. He had a couple home runs that game.
Yeah, Sean Bowe. So Sean Bowe, Will came back from Oregon. He's in a band playing music in Hollywood. Somebody must have put the word out with all the high school. Grammar school kids that he went to at St. Paul's Ball. Right. Sean Bowe.
Really?
Will was always small. Will and the other kids. They had their later growth years. They kind of were tall. But Sean Bowe has that growth. He's still about 5'9". Oh, and all the other kids were
really? Really? Michael Bowe was a beer maker. The beer distributor.
But I think he sold that.
Ron Kahan?
Ron Kahan? Yeah, he was in that his son.
So you know, Stephen Kahan is like head of like analytics at Walt Disney Company. I mean, he's just like...
That's the older brother?
That's the older brother, yes.
Right.
Stephen.
Right.
And Gregory, the younger one...
Is the brother, right? He's like a year older than
Harrison.
Bill.
Say hi to my friend, Mr. Strauss. 20,
hi, Harrison.
Good to see you. Louis Strauss. I coached his son when he was your age. And he was about your height, too.
Yeah. You see your dad play ball.
I love coaching him. Lil was one of my favorite players. You know that?
Yeah. It was fun. He had a good time. I remember you guys wanted to catch that first game. The Penguin. I still got the picture. One of those day things.
Run! Run! You're out! I warned you before.
Yeah. Lean over. Three out.
Batter's out.
Please!
batting for Cheviot Hills, number 5, Joseph Park.
Now
batting for Chevy Hills, 22, Nikki Wissett.
They're pretty good. They're pretty good.
Slots are pretty good.
Marcos playing?
Yeah. Those ladies can play, I'll tell you. West LA, we've got a good little 10-year-old team coming out. They're trying to arrange games.
Way to go, Davis.
So are you managing a team?
No, I just help out on the field. No, I'm not going to work with you.
I'm going to work with me. I work with me being famous?
Yeah, whatever they need. But the other one's going to be fresh grass. So I'm trying to break into a Chevy on mine. You know, I replace the lock. I'm the whole situation. Same thing
we're
going, Dick. Well,
why don't you do it here?
Now batting for Cheviot Hills, number 11, Zan Ashton.
I'm not even going
to go. Last one, you know? And the one dad asked me that. Right. You know, he was on the board. I just hooked the ass. That's fine.
It's
great. Like,
name
the guy. Danny. It's fine. It's good to see you.
What?
I'm glad to see it. Do you guys get that bottom diamond now? Or Roz Wyman or something? Association.
Come on, Zan. Run hard! Run hard, Zan! Yeah.
Yeah. 74 pacers.
You didn't get it. It's my left wrong.
Yeah. They do the pitch cover. And I'll promise you my son that we can pitch. We'll go in second. I'll give up third. So finally, he gets to the one out. He goes to so, 2 hours, 85th pitch. One pitch, game over.
Perfect. Yeah, I remember Bradley did. He's a good player. I heard they moved up the board. Somebody from LAC.
What do we got myself?
I was never a
Jim.
No, I know him, but he moved to Central Oregon. Working at some course up in Central Oregon.
Now batting for Lacaniata, number 5, Mick Karamian.
Is that right? Is that right?
I don't know. They don't give you the look. It's probably right.
Nick, did you pronounce that right, Nick?
Karamian.
Did you pronounce it right? What did you say?
Karamian.
Oh, look!
Yeah,
really? Side. Are you kidding me?
Oh,
really?
Evacuate.
Thank you.
for La Cunada, number 24, Davis Bender. For La Cunada, number 23, Leon Chen.
Yeah, no pressure. Have fun.
For Cheviot Hills, number 13, Gabe Herman. Cheviot Hills, number 4, Kai Saguchi. Anthony Santana.
Let's go,
Heads up. Heads up. Heads up.
Stay up, stay up, stay up.
Batting for La Cunada, number 24, Davis Bender.
Got it.
Baseball.
We need baseballs.
Get it.
Here you go. First base coach.
Here right now, Bob. Help better time, kid. Come on, Bob. Whoa. Hey. Go, let's go. Here right now.
Chevy Hills, number 19, Ishan Jane. For Cheviot Hills, number 10, DJ Pitchett Rumsey. Cheviot Hills, number 8, Jack Geller.
Go, JG!
You can frame them.
Gina, what are you doing? You're Hawaiian, go home.